Hi, I'm Riley Ritchie, and this is my first time. First time I got really drunk, I think maybe I was acting up to it a little bit. I had one Smirnoff Ice, and I was like, and my mum had to like drag me through the mud. And she was like, you're going to bed. And I was like, no, I'm not. And then I probably got into bed and I was like, oh, yeah, I'm fine. The first time I met Peter Dinklage was, there's a scene in season four where he kind of first arrives into our bit. And I was like super excited to meet him and really shy. I was really nervous of him at first. Cause he's my favorite character in the show and just one of the best actors in the world. Didn't really know what to say to him, but he was just really lovely to me. And now he's my buddy. And that's cool. The first time I sold out a venue was a venue called Birthdays in London. And it's a really cool venue. And it's just really like cavernous and like sweaty. And I loved that. Like no matter how big the place is, I want it to feel like personal and small and sweaty and loud and punk and It was the first time that I was like, oh wow, people actually care about something that I've made enough to like leave their houses and come and watch me dick about on stage. First time I met my band, I was flying on a diamond unicorn, as you do, across the Atlantic Ocean. And this amazing, this majestic robot pterodactyl went and I was like, whoa, hi. And it went, my name is Alan. I am the robot pterodactyl. Are you looking for musicians? And I was like, funnily enough, I am looking for musicians. And he's like, you should probably go back to London. And so I went back to London and the band like auditioned. If anybody else asks me that question, I'm gonna give a different answer every time.